Hey, my name is Jesse Whalen, and I'm gonna teach you how to do gazelles. The classic freestyle gazelle is off the nose, backside. So all together, it's a 540 shove it with a 360 body varial. But in practice, it's really more like a nollie back big spin with an extra pivot at the end. Before you even try to learn this trick, you really have to have nollie back big spins down because that really is the whole first part of the trick. All right, your foot placement for this trick is gonna be like a nollie big spin. So your front foot is gonna be up on the nose and your back foot is gonna be more towards the tail, sort of between the center of the board and the tail. You gotta find what's comfortable for you. But you're also gonna rotate a little bit. So rotate towards the direction where you're gonna be spinning, and that's gonna help you open up when you jump and turn towards where you're going. So after you wind up, flick the big spin and look towards the direction where you're spinning. That's a big difference between this and the big spin. Instead of looking down at the ground and sort of weaseling your way through a big spin, you really have to look towards where you're spinning, turn your shoulders first, and that's gonna help you with it. Because as with any big 360 style kind of trick, your shoulders have to go first and then your hips and your legs are gonna follow. So you have to look towards the direction where you're spinning and really commit to it. All right, so as you come around from the big spin, you're gonna catch the board in a fakie pivot. As it's coming around, you're gonna find that you have a lot of momentum. So as long as you catch the tail there, your momentum will carry you towards the end of the trick. As long as you catch it and have the right timing, it's not gonna be a problem to finish off that pivot. Some of the biggest problems with this trick are under rotating the shove it or catching the board at the wrong time. So do it as much as you can, try to get the right timing, and make sure you commit to that full 360 rotation and look towards the direction where you're spinning. When you first learn it, you might land a big spin first and then roll a little bit and then do a fakie pivot. That's good, that means you're learning it. Keep doing that and trying to get them more and more connected and more fluid, and eventually it'll all come together. But the more you do it, the more muscle memory you'll get and the easier it'll be. So just try it, practice, and the more you land it, the more natural it'll become. It's a really fun trick. It's a little scary at first, but you just gotta commit to it. Open up your shoulders and just jump and go for it, and eventually you'll get it.